the Public Complainants Commissioner overseeing Bue State, Alhaji Abubakar Tsav, has urged President Muhammadu Buhari to take the war on corruption with all seriousness. He made the appeal in a message on the president's 75th birthday anniversary on Sunday, which he personally signed and made available to the news agency of Egeria, NAN, in Markadi. Tsav advised Buhari to take the war on corruption with a hot iron where whoever touches it gets burnt. It should not be politicized. Some of his age mates have advised him to emulate Nelson Mandela and not go in for a second tenure, while others have advised him to go in and complete his mission. Egeria is ravaged by corruption, greed and injustice, and only a person like President Buhari, who is known for his uncompromising integrity, can salvage this country from the rot we have inherited. Age does not really matter here. After all, he is not going in for a boxing or wrestling bout. Any Nigerian who truly loves this country and wishes her a buoyant future for the future generation should not only encourage President Buhari to go for a second tenure but also vote for him. Also, Adon, Dr. Erodokar Azamba, while felicitating with the president on the anniversary, urged Buhari to seek second term to complete his fight against corruption and put Egeria again on the path of greatness among the international community. Azamba said that Buhari was the only Nigerian at the moment with integrity and honesty to fight corruption head-on. Source, NAN, miracle fruit improves eyesight, can help stop use of glasses in 30 days. Breaking, 23 YRS boy started importation with N10,450. Read his story here, financial empowerment, get financially stable and get multiplied income today. Register here. Midnight, pressed barrister Anthony suddenly could urinate. Shrink your enlarged prostate here. Let's have some fun throwing jabs and jokes at the EPL stars.